हेलो 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 फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू टॉकटिव अंजलीस किचन। हियर यू सी द प्रेप एंड यू नो दैट आई एम हियर टू शेयर अ न्यू रेसिपी विद यू एंड दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल नो वेजिटेबल रेसिपी यू नो मेड विद पैंट्री स्टेपल्स लाइक अनियन एंड टोमेटो एंड व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू यूज इज भावनगरी सेव विच विल बी एडेड टू द onion and potato masala that we will make. And to go with it, we have the green chili. I have pounded it and covered it in salt and kept it because I had bought large quantities of chili in this lockdown. So this is how I use it now. This is a very traditional Gujarati way of using chili. What they do is you get the green chilies, wash them, dry them with the cloth, and then pound them and cover it with salt and keep it in a barni and use it for tadka every day. And that is the salt that we will need to give this bhaji a proper taste. So that's it all you require for this bhaji. And if you have coriander, you can chop it, cilantro, you can chop it finely and dress up the bhaji, garnish it with it. I don't have cilantro today, so I'm going to work without it. So let's start by first chopping onion and tomato. So there I have cut up the onions and tomatoes and I have lit the gas and put the top on it and we are heating it. And now let us do the tadka and prepare the masala of this bhaji. It's pretty simple to make. So let us take the oil and in a heated top, we are going to add oil enough to fry the onion and tomato masala. So that is about 3-4 spoons or 2 or 3 tablespoons, I would say. Let it heat nicely. And once the oil is smoking, we will add the onion. And like I always say, onions will go into the oil when only into hot oil so that you get the best flavors. And though I'm using green chili in it, this is the masala that I'm going to use, and this is my kanda lasun masala which I'm going to use for this bhaji. That is what takes my bhaji to the next level. Okay, the oil is smelling. So I'm going to add the onions. Just crush it with your hand so that you're, you know, separating each petal. So that it fries evenly. Let the onion cook. Let us take a spoon while this is cooking, we will add the chili. So about 1/4 spoon of chili, green salted green chili or cured green chili as we would call it. Then to this we are going to add salt. Be careful with the salt because the bhavnagri already has salt in it, so about 1/2 teaspoon is okay. If we need, we will add later on. Okay, the onion is looking cooked. Now we will add the kanda lasun masala. So about 1/2 teaspoon of kanda lasun masala. That should be enough because it's really hot and spicy. We are not going to use any other chili powder or anything into it. This itself will give the required color to the bhaji. Now, as the onions are cooked, we will add the tomatoes. After adding the tomatoes, let it cook down nicely. So, reduce the flame and let it cook down. Cover it with a plate. Okay, now let us check. Okay, the tomatoes are cooking. Let them meld nicely. To this you will add about a quarter spoon of haldi, turmeric. Give it a mix. Let it cook down further. Cover it and cook. I have increased the gas a little bit. Okay, got a nice color. Now to this we will add the bhavnagri. And I go by, how dry it will become when we add. There is no proportion to it. It is all andaz se. So I'll start off by adding half of the bhavnagri that was there in this bottle. So it would be about half cup. Add a little more. And the bhaji is done. Such a simple thing to make and so delicious. We will give a squeeze of lime over it and serve it with paratha. So this is the menu today, tonight for dinner. I have made a simple paratha with a little bit of black sesame seeds. I will show you how to make this paratha in the next video. So that's all of our save bhaji today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Do like and subscribe and share, and let me know when you make it. And that is my served plate. So I have my parathas, the save bhaji. There, take a look at it. There is muravulela limbu and little bit of peanut chutney, my solapuri shengal puri, and that is my platter.